Our top story tonight at 11, a man is in critical condition tonight after being shot in East Macon. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says 65-year-old Ernest Wilkes was shot in the parking lot of AutoZone on Shurling-Drive. Investigators say he then drove himself home and called 911. That's when deputies and EMS responded to take him to the hospital. The Sheriff's Office says the circumstances surrounding this incident are under investigation.